In this video, I will talk about the concept of virtual ground. After that, I will show you circuit simulation so that you have a better idea of this concept. Virtual ground in an op amp is a phenomena in which one of the input terminals will have 0 volt, although that terminal is not connected to ground terminal. Let's say I have an operational amplifier, inverting amplifier structure. Here you will see this output terminal is connected to this inverting terminal. When this output terminal will be connected to this inverting terminal, that means the operational amplifier is in negative feedback. And when the operational amplifier will be in negative feedback, the non-inverting terminal voltage Vp will be equal to Vn. That means non-inverting terminal voltage and this inverting terminal voltages will be equal. Now let's say I connect this non-inverting terminal to this ground terminal, so that this Vp will be equal to 0. Due to this real ground or directly grounded terminal, our non-inverting terminal voltage Vp will be equal to 0. And due to the negative feedback, Vp should be equal to Vn. Therefore, our Vn will also be equal to 0. Vn will be equal to 0. See, when we connect any terminal to ground terminal, that terminal voltage is reduces to 0 volt. But here, this inverting terminal is not connected to ground terminal, but it has a voltage of 0 volt, or it is staying at ground voltage. Therefore, we consider that this terminal is not connected to any ground terminal, but it is a virtually grounded terminal, which makes this terminal voltage equal to 0 volt. And this is the concept of virtual ground. This is not connected to any real grounding, but due to the virtual ground, this terminal has a voltage of 0 volt, or this terminal will stay at ground voltage. Now let me show you a real life simulation. See, I have set the circuit in a simulator. See, this is the circuit structure of an operational amplifier, inverting amplifier. See, this is our output terminal. This output terminal is connected to this inverting terminal. Therefore, our Vp will be equal to Vn. And due to the negative feedback, the current through the inverting terminal and non-inverting terminal will be equal to 0. See, the current through this terminal and this terminal is 0. Now see, this terminal is connected to ground terminal. Therefore, you will see, it has a voltage of 0 volt. Vp equal to 0 volt. And due to negative feedback, this Vp should be equal to this Vn. See here, this Vn has a voltage of 50 microvolt, which is very close to 0 volt. That means when we connect this terminal to ground terminal, this terminal is automatically gets connected to ground terminal. So it will have a voltage of Vn equal to 0. And that grounding is not a real ground. That's why we call that grounding as a virtual ground. Okay, that's it. Thank you.